Fano, welcome back to the Learning Other channel. So this weekend, me and the old mate Junior here, we're meeting up with another mate, old Cam, the Stag Slayer 300, and you're heading in the bush for a night. Weather's looking pretty average actually, plenty of wind around and a few squally showers, but that's typical spring. So looking forward to this one. Met Cam up at the Seeker Show a few months back, and yeah, we've teed up a hunt, so be pretty cool to do a bit of a collab YouTube hunt with him too. So stay tuned and yeah, come along with us, see how we get on. Smudge on it or a bit of a raindrop and you fuck it up. Yeah. Right, so here we are. Here's Cam.
Hey!
Stag Slayer 300. Junior over there. Boys are pretty excited. They've been looking forward to this one and going in for a night with these dudes. I think you're staying two nights, aren't you?
Yeah, bro. Yeah.
I'm just going to do the one night and go out for an evening hunt. We'll see what we can find. Hopefully bowl something over. Pretty keen to try out Cam's mean looking machine there and have a long range shot if it produces itself, but come along and see how we get on.
I'd rather come fucking down
on. Yeah, so here it is, the Stony Creek Fly, first time I've set it up. Got the boys on the job helping out. Yeah, bit of bushcraft here for you. So what I've done, instead of tying it to a tree or something, just found the rock in the bush, wrapped it around a few times. Quite easy just to move around, maneuver where you want it. Probably want quite a heavy rock so it doesn't bloody undo or blow away. Cam's found a root over here.
Not facing the right way, but much What's
not,
that, bro?
Not often you find a root up here, bro.
Root in the bush, bro.
Yeah. But you, Junior, you finding any roots over there? Looks
no,
like he is.
No, I'm not that lucky.
What's her name?
Gloria.
Yeah, I got my 2016 Chamozzle t-shirt here. Haven't washed it since my last hunt. Still got the deer fur on it and it stinks. But that was the whole plan. I want to smell like a deer when I go hunting tonight. There's a few deer hairs. Boys are about to head out for our hunt. Wind is pretty strong, so we're gonna be we'll be dealing with that.
Yeah, we're gonna have to think about windage.
Yeah,
rolling on some windage.
Wind holds
a fucking shitload of windage.
Yeah,
probably.
Yeah.
We'll see what happens. We might be calmed down yet.
There he is, Junior. Any words, Junior?
No.
Nah. Junior, don't like the camera much, but it's all right. I'll go get into it. Any words on the boy? He's taking off. Nah, good luck, boys.
You too.
Have a good one.
Tripping up for you, hey? We'll be right back.
little bit. We're going to go set up and look into some faces of some clearings and scrub country and that. It's a little bit sheltered, so we're going to go sit in the wind and then look into the sheltered faces and that on the opposite side.
So, Spock came out and sat down in the wind. Yeah. Creeped up the grass 50 yards.
See, she's pretty dark now. Probably sit around for another couple minutes and shut it down. Head back to the hut. That wind's pretty bloody intense. Those gusts are coming in strong. Hasn't died off whatsoever. But come out here, gave it a go. Mouth starting to water. Got lamb chops for tea. Spuds and coomera.
That's it, bro.
Yeah.
Glassing's over.
Yeah. Right guys, so been sitting out for a couple of hours now, glassing these clearings on the opposite faces, and yeah, the wind hasn't buggered off whatsoever. Actually feels like it's getting stronger. It's quite a cold sort of wind too this morning, but not too sure what we're going to do from now on. Anyone going to hatch a plan, or what's the go?
Yeah, I close my eyes and just lie here and dream of a day when the wind doesn't blow.
yeah. But the old wind, man, she's the hunter's worst enemy as far as I'm concerned. I'd rather it be drizzling, eh?
There's a magpie down near the gully. We could get old Rudy Hunter set up on him.
Yeah. Got a magpie at about 475.
Yeah.
Be a good long range practice for me.
Yeah.
There's that bloody wind just coming in a gust like that. Alright, so just got back to the hut. That's my breakfast. Coomer and a couple bits of spud. Bro over here looks like he's got M&M's for his breakfast.
M&M's and a coffee, bro.
Yeah.
Until I get my bacon gum.
Oh, okay. Bit of a sugar hit. Now Junior, he's got this backcountry stuff here. Cottage pie.
Yeah, right,
any good, mate?
Good.
Yeah.
Sauce on it, bro.
Highly recommended.
Oh yeah, some sauce. Old Cam's out there setting up the tripod. We're going to take a photo out front of the hut with the boys. A few memories. Got to capture those moments. Put them up on the book, eh, Cam?
Yeah, bro.
Yeah.
In the book, man.
Yeah. Nah, anyway, I'm about to head on out. Just going to pack up and carry some rubbish out that people have left here, cut some firewood. Here's the lads here cutting up some firewood, because the firewood box out here, she's pretty empty. Look at that, pretty poor really. Someone come here, you wouldn't have much bloody burning in there. So we're going to be good bastards and fill this wood box up. I just bought this saw the other day, was using Junior's one, and I thought I must get me one of those. I did have an older one, but it's seen better days. Time for an upgrade. Cam's into it, cutting quite a solid piece there. That's what we'd call a night log.
Yeah.
Big pit. Yeah. And Junior, he's probably taken my new, this could be his one, and he's swapped his out for mine.
That's all good.
Yeah, no. Yeah.
Are you already done? You done one?
There's a guy.
Two. Two? Really? Who's done two?
Yeah, I know, he's got a fucking other end of it.
Yeah.
Oh, that's got a fart end of the blade.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah, I'll swap
it
in.
That's it,
man. I'll have a go.
Brand new source, you should be recording, eh?
Yeah, mate.
Got up there?
Yep. So suggest everyone do that too, eh? Always leave a bit of firewood for the next people and carry out shit if someone's left it in here. It's pretty fancy, bro.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I got it okay. Yeah.
Accessory for your phone, eh?
Yeah, bro.
On the tripod.
Tighten it up.
I'll film you doing filming.
Yeah, bro.
Yeah. Just, yeah.
Self-timer.
Man vs. madness.
Woo!
Pretty windy up on this ridge. Wouldn't be able to wear a hat.
No deer, but I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Yeah, we'll see you on the next one. Stay staunch, be hearty, catch you then.